His Excellency Mr. William Samoei Ruto, President of the Republic of Kenya. I would like to start by conveying the greetings and best wishes of President of Mexico, Andrés Manuel López Obrador, to the people and to the government of Kenya.
Present to you the ambassador designate of the Republic of Serbia. Please.
Aleksandar Vučić, President of the Republic of Serbia, appoints me as Ambassador Extraordinary and Plenipotentiary to the Republic of Kenya.
Excellency, I have the honor to present to you the ambassador designate of the Kingdom of Thailand.
His Excellency, this ceremony has a great significance for the Republic of San Marino. The accreditation of the first ambassador of the Republic of San Marino in Kenya gives start at the bilateral relation between two independent republics.
Again, to congratulate you, to welcome you today, and to assure you for our support, collaboration, and friendship as you do this for our two people. Again, Mr. Ambassador, congratulations. High Commissioner designate of the Kingdom of Eswatini.
Allow me to first and foremost express my appreciation and gratitude for the opportunity granted to me to present to you the letters of credence by which His Majesty King Mswati III appoints me to serve in the capacity of High Commissioner to the Republic of Kenya, along with letters of recall of my predecessor, His Excellency Promise Msibi.